Something is moving up ahead.
It's here. It's watching. Don't let it get into your mind.
He's gone. We need to find the corporal. What the hell? Sam, what is that flashing?
I detect no flashing. Are you all right?
Corporal! Corporal, can you read me?
Mason, get back to Bastion! We discovered a new creature!
Say again, I can't...
I can't see! Turn back! It's too late!
I'm unable to maintain contact.
Well, they gotta be around here somewhere.
Frank, can you double-check those last order numbers? Seems like a hell of a lot of uniforms. I thought they weren't hiring any more people at the Terraformer.
Entities detected in your bloodstream. Presumed toxic.
That's what's killing the soldiers. Shit, another one! Where's the generator? That's a red faction beacon. They definitely went this way.
Course of action be to track down Hale.
I can't abandon these people. If I hadn't taken that job...
In all likelihood, Hale would have found another person to carry out his plan.
He set me up and I fell for it. I've got to do what I can to make things right.
Ah!
Where are we?
Administrative offices. There appears to have been an attack recently.
More like a massacre. Another beacon.
The Corporal would have ascended through these service stations.
This is gonna be dangerous.
We've run some preliminary surface tests and the results are... well, they're not good. The storms are out of control and show no signs of stopping. Atmosphere-wise, we're okay. We can breathe it, but there's no way to judge long-term effects. We may be stuck down here for a while.
Corporal? Corporal, if you can hear me, just stay where you are. I'm coming for you. hope this bridge still works. Great.
Plant is just ahead. I can't go much further.
Corporal? Corporal, if you can hear me, just stay where you are. I'm coming for you. I hope this bridge still works. Great. Can that thing go any slower? Finally. Hang in there, Corporal, I'm coming. Another corpse.
We are on the correct path.
Or the wrong one, depending on your perspective.
The Corporal's last transmission came from the elevator.
How the hell am I supposed to fix a busted generator all the way up there?
By delaying the ejection of nanites while overloading the nanoforge, you could theoretically repair an object over a long distance.
And theoretically, I melt my arm off in the process. That's a bad idea.
It's the only one available.
Let's give it a shot. Nice work, Sam.
Mason, I told you to stay.
Hang on. You're gonna be okay.
Never could follow orders.
God damn it. This is my fault. I should have been the one down here. Sam, get me to that purification plant.